reliable professional. 1-0. Liverpool at the other end. Their count over the crossbar. Middlesbrough gave time to Gareth Southgate. It's paying off, and maybe in a bigger way if they can hang on here. A long way to go, and Liverpool are threatening time and time again. Ryan Babel actually hit Weider in the face there. It was all worth it. But it was a day for Fernando Torres. Look at the strength. He looks so slight, but just explodes through two defenders, one being the goalkeeper. And it's 1-1. Torres again, and look at this. Unstoppable. Only guy who's giving Cristiano Ronaldo much of a race for best player in this league. His 20th goal in all competitions. Back comes Boro, but wait. Tuncay used his hand, and the replay, crystal clear. No goal, still 2-1. Second half, the hat trick for Torres. What a day for the Spaniard. What a signing by Rafa Benitez, the guy who may single-handedly keep Benitez. Things getting interesting, but time runs out. Rafa Benitez.